Hello, I'm Mark with the Class 315 Preservation Society. We're here at the Llanelli and Mynydd Mawr Railway, where the unit is now based. We've got lots of plans for the unit. Want to backdate the livery to BR Blue, retrofit some of the modern features and remove them, and perhaps move the unit around with an adapter coupler and the loco we've got here, and very much in the long-term future, perhaps look at batteries to get the unit running under its own power. The door at the back's locked though, so you can't go further than that.
Let's a bit of water into the roof, does she?
Doors were the worst one for it, because sliding doors, you can't get a proper seal on them.
Welcome to Llanelli and Mynydd Mawr Railway, and this is our new venture. We are doing tea, coffee, hot dogs. We will be doing burgers and bacon rolls as well. Welcome to Paula's Box.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Peter DeLacy. I'm the director of one of the directors of 73130 Limited. The company that was set up to purchase and own and run 73130. We've got it here at the Llanelli and Mynydd Mawr Railway, which is its home and its base location.
So 73130 Limited was set up to purchase this locomotive so that we could maintain its history as part of the European passenger services and later Eurostar rescue locomotive set. There were two of them, and we believe the other one is now no longer fitted with its adapter couplings that you see on the front of the locomotive here. We hope in due time to hire out the locomotive to other venues to spread the word about the history of this particular locomotive that is now unique in the railway's Sector 3 history.